do it.
Trained in ideal breathing. What it provides is the opportunity to pack a lot more air in your lungs, to get a lot more oxygen in your blood. But ultimately, it also helps in the mental component of ideal breathing, which is when your body is telling you to take that breath, because it's not normal to hold your breath. Your body's saying, take a breath, take a breath. You have to fight that feeling. You have to fight through the pain that your body is going through. And it's excruciating to be able to not take that breath. If you take that breath, you're just going to take in all that water into your lungs.
this.
Oh my God.
Oh God.
I'm very nervous for him.
Okay.
Water for a while.
A lot. It's really
creepy. How long?
3 minutes.
He's there too long. Come on, Christopher.